Hello everyone, happy February. I'm Anita Vassallo, Director of Montgomery County Public Libraries, and I have some really wonderful news for everyone. February is Library Lovers Month, and we want to send some love out to you, our library customers. So, on February 1st, we're announcing an exciting change to MCPL policies. We're going fine free. MCPL will no longer be charging fines for overdue materials of any kind, and any old fines that might be on your account will be wiped out. We know that some folks are reluctant to use the library because they are worried about library fines. Well, worry no more. If you bring things back to us later than you meant to, it's okay, no charge. You will still have to pay for things that are lost or damaged, but not if they're late. We hope that anyone who had stopped using our wonderful libraries will come back and take advantage of our great services, all free to anyone with an MCPL card. We can't wait to see you back in our buildings when it's safe to reopen. And if you haven't visited because of library fines, no problem. Bring your overdues back with no worries. We are fine free.